Welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Ivana, and I'm back with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to make your butt enlargement cream using three major ingredients. This ingredient I'm telling you about is an ingredient that you are very familiar with. It's something you can get in your kitchen. You know what you have to break the bank to get before growing your butt. So I'll be sharing this recipe with you, and the first ingredients are olive oil. Yes, this is my olive oil, and make sure the olive oil you're using is an original olive oil, and also the koyi, or what's it called, olive oil that our parents use for anointing oil is one of the best olive oil you can get. So do not shy away from that olive oil. If you come across it, it is very good, and olive oil is known for growing your butts, your boobs. So many people that make butt enlargements or boobs enlargements add olive oil to their ingredients, and that is because olive oil is the active ingredient in this recipe. So we'll be making use of our olive oil. Ingredients we'll be making use of is our Vaseline. Yes, this is the Vaseline Blue Seal petroleum jelly that I'll be using for this recipe as well. Vaseline is known for also growing butts. It helps to moisturize our butt, and also very good for growing increasing our butt and hips as well. So by making use of this petroleum jelly, you can make use of any petroleum jelly you have. It mustn't be Vaseline in particular. So we're making use of this as well. Main thing of this cream is your Maclean, any Maclean of your choice. I'll be using this Pepsoderm. You can use what's it called, any toothpaste of your choice. Like I said, anyone you can get your hand into, anyone, it is good. Just make sure you are making use of your Maclean as well. So this is the three ingredients you'll be using for making this butt and hip cream. This butt and hip cream is very effective, like very effective. Just try as much as possible to watch this video till the very end, and if you've not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe to the channel and turn on your post notifications, so when I post interesting content like this, you won't miss out. So save a clean bowl and also a clean spoon, because this is what we'll be using to like mix the whole mixture together. Jige. So making use of a clean bowl and clean spoon, in with your Vaseline, your petroleum jelly. Then we'll be making use of 1 tablespoon, but I would not be using 1 tablespoon because I already have leftover butt and hip cream that I made recently, and I'm still using it, so I don't want to make much batch, so I'll not waste it. So I'll just be going in with a little quantity, which is as small as this. I don't know if you can see it well, so I'll be pouring it inside my clean container. I'll pour it inside my clean container, and this is how it looks like. I'll be scooping out this very soon, but this is, make sure you're using 1 tablespoon, or if you don't want to make a large batch, you can also make use of 1/2 spoon, depending on the quantity you want to make at that specific time. Go in with your Maclean, any Maclean of your choice. It can be Duberg, or what's it called, any Maclean of your choice. So I'll be using this Pepsoderm, like I said. So you can see, this is the small amount of the Maclean I'll be needing for this recipe. Like I said, I have leftovers and I don't want to make any mess of mixture, and just give this, your own mustn't be this blue color, you know, it depends on the color of the Maclean you're using. That is the color of the butt and hip cream you'll be getting from this mixture. My Maclean is blue in color, so that is why my mixture is tend to come out in a blue color. So yours can be red, yours can also be white if you're using Colgate. Do you get? So this is how it looks. So the last ingredient I'll be pouring inside this recipe is my olive oil. Inside
This mixture is my olive oil. This ingredients or this recipe in particular does not have like a major measurements. Just make the little batch you know you want to make use of, and do not make a mess and waste anything you are using. So I'll just go ahead and use my hand to scoop out this Vaseline. My hand is clean. Make sure you're using a clean hand or a clean equipment for this recipe. You know, you are applying this to your body and you don't want it to be contaminated, so it will not affect anything you are doing. And I don't want to be Havana, this recipe did not work for you. If you are still watching this video up until now, please subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, so whenever I post a nice video, you won't be left out. So basically, this is how my mixture is going to be looking like. Like I told you before, I use Pepsoderm McLean. That is why my product is coming out in this blue form. So make sure yours can come in white color, like I said before, in red color, depending on the kind of McLean or close up you are using. If you use close up, it will come out red. If you use Colgate, it will come out white. If you use this Pepsoderm, it will come out blue. So it just depends on the McLean you are using. So do not be confused if yours come out in white color or red color or blue color. So guys, this is how my mixture is looking like. I made a small batch, like I said. I have the one I'm using currently, so I'll just add this to the mixture, the cream I have before. So to use this mixture, it is very easy, in as much as you are following the right procedure in using this specific cream. All you have to do is just make sure your butt is clean. You've made sure that you've scrubbed your butt and your butt is clean from dirt, because you are trying to apply something inside, so you don't want any dirty on the surface of your butt. So try as much as possible to scrub your butt, so your butt will be like your pores in your butt will be open to absorb any kind of oil or any kind of enlargement cream you want to use. So I'll go ahead and show you how to use this. So let's assume this is your butt. Your butt is nicely clean and you just finished scrubbing your butt. You just take any little amount of the cream you apply, then rub your butt in a circular motion with this, and make sure you are not rubbing it downwards. Like, make sure you are rubbing it upwards, like you're raising it up like this, and you're going around your hips and your butt. You're making sure you rub it in circular motion and you are raising it up and not downwards, so you don't have a down butt. I don't know if you get the point or the purpose of this message. Make sure you are applying the cream upward. Round, you apply the mixture around your butt and then raise it upward. That is the best way you get the result for this mixture. This mixture is very effective. Make sure you use every night for 3 days or 7 days consistently, and make sure you use your tape rule to like measure your waist, and in 7 days time, I promise you, your butt would grow. Even if it's just few inches, it will grow compared to the normal state your butt is right now. So if you've watched this video to the very end, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notification, so when I post interesting content like this, you'll not be left out. See you guys in my next video. Bye.